are you even doing here? What are you making?
The Korean tea base, obviously.
Hmm?
Just try it.
Hmm, pretty delicious. Gladly.
Hey, Emily, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Hey, I'm bored. Why not we, look at some plants? Not really sure about what I could do right now. Sure, let's go outside. I'm pretty tired of staying inside.
So what do you think of this place? It's pretty fine. At least I can touch grass here. You know you've heard those rumors about people touching grass, telling people to touch grass and stuff. You know about that? Nope, not even a pinch. Okay, well, right now, I'm just feeling okay right now. And by the way, so what should we do now? I guess just T-pose. Whatever. Okay. So, what did we do today? It's been long enough. It's already been a month, though. Not really sure, Lily. But you're gonna have to wait until next part. Right now, I'm very bored. Yeah, I guess we... Can someone shut that music up?
Fine.
Brad. No. Wrong. I don't want that.
Ow! This hurts. It hurts my ears. Put me down, please.
Better?
Ugh, fun enough. This part is already over anyway. Here we are, at the beach. It's really relaxing. I can finally get to sunbathing. Oh, yes. I feel kind of tired. I'll see you later, Emily.
Oh, what a sleeper, Lily.
Oh, you're so nice.
I'll just head in the water and float there.
It looks really nice.
I'm bored. What should I do?
Ooh!
Sand angel.
That was a really nice day at the beach.
Yeah.
Someone is right behind me, right?
What are you two doing here?
I thought no one else was here.
That doesn't matter. Who are you? Then we'll introduce ourselves.
My name's Lily, and the other one is... and her name is...
Emily. So, my name is Wooly, and the others are gonna come back soon. We just come back from a vacation, so we got a little scared.
Okay.
Once a day, if someone's in the restaurant, they will become a cat. That includes me, even if I'm the owner.
Well, at least we get new designs. At least.
Good. Let me just get my crystal totem to finish.
What?
Martha! Miss Amelia!
Oh, Wooly! How are you doing today?
Who are they? Oh, this is Emily and Lily. They came here out of nowhere. I'm still wondering why.
You know we can hear you, right?
Oh, hello, Wooly!
Nice to see you, and you have new friends. Oh, it was a long time at the airport, but we're all together now. Yay! Yeah, Miss Amelia. Anyway, Wooly, do you mind,
talking in private?
Bruh!
Lily, there's a note saying that there's something outside waiting for you.
Oh, well, I guess it's time for me to go. It's nice meeting you, Wooly,
Martha, Emily, Miss Amelia.
Don't worry, sweet cheeks. We will know you till the very end. Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye, Lily. I'll miss you.
Glad.
Okay. I have a confession to make. I'm in love with you. Again.
Really? That's amazing. Have you changed after so many years?
Well, I hope I learned my lesson.
Okay, that's a great start.
I remember this song.
Yeah, it was the first time back in Season 2, Episode 9, right?
True. I want to tell you this, Pat. I actually love you.
Really? So, what do you want to talk about?
How have you been since you inherited this place?
I'm fine, but today, I have a feeling kind of tired right now. I'll head to bed.
And so should you.
Let me put you into bed. I'm coming.
Okay.
Lily, I made you some breakfast.
Oh, thanks. I was about to make myself some.
Don't worry, Pat is here to make you some pancakes.
Yay! Yeah. I love you, Pat.
I love you too, my sweetheart.
Yeah.
Ugh, what a night.
Would you like some coffee, Pat?
Yeah, thanks, Lily.
Oh, man. Oh, Lily, you're so tired.
I love this date.
Me too, Lily.
I'm very tired.
I'm gonna head to sleep. Maybe you could close up shop for now. Okay. How do I close up shop again?
One, turn off the open sign. Then you gotta wait for all the other customers to go away. Don't let anyone else in. And then lock the doors after everyone is out.
Okay. One, two, three.
Hello.
What a great day today.
Even though it's already nighttime in the background.
It sure is, Lily.
You know, Pat, I wish I could be here forever.
Really?
We could make a family together.
Well, as long as we're together. Wait, what do you mean by you could have stayed here forever?
I'm gonna stay here for only 2 more days. Even though I may not know how long it would be. Because that's how it happened last time.
Well then, don't worry.
Sure. You know, Pat, it would be really nice if we could do something together outside. Don't you think?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, I never felt this
nightly breeze.
It feels so nice.
Yeah, it sure.
Don't say that line again.
I dare you.
But hey, who cares? We're having so much fun. Look at all these trees, all this grass. Man, why does looking outside make me feel tired?
Well, I guess we're going back to go to sleep again.
So true. The mail?
Doctor, is she okay? Please tell me, is she okay?
Well, I don't think she's alive right now. We can't wake her up. It's best that we wait for now.
What? I gotta do something, but I can't do anything. I'm sorry, Pat.
Lily, please wake up. Please, no one leave you.
Lily, are you okay?
I think this place isn't real at all. What do I do? I'm scared. This is out of nowhere. I just had a dream. It felt so real. I saw you, but your older design. With a doctor, and...
Please, don't be afraid. Everything's gonna be alright, okay?
Okay. I think the next part, I think I'll leave. I'm gonna miss you.
Wait. Hey, Lily, I got this weird note that something's waiting for you outside.
I guess it's my time to go. It was really nice seeing you again, Pat. I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. Will I see you again?
One day, but I'll fall asleep. Goodbye. Pat. I love you. What is this place? I think I gotta hide.
Who are you?
I'm Lily, and...
Well, it's not safe here. Maybe you can get into my chest cavity if you want to. It's just that it's not safe here, and now my friends are going wild.
Okay, I trust you. Ooh, so spacious.
Don't worry, Lily. You'll be safe in there.
Hey, Monty, what are you doing here? First, why are you here? I thought you were going to the gift shop and not the entrance.
The Pizzaplex cameras caught someone and then they sent me here.
Because a certain someone was running away from me.
Oh,
Yeah. Sorry. I just got a little scared. Whatever. I'll go now. Sorry for scaring you then, Monty. Thanks, Freddy.
Monty, what are we doing?
Do you want to be somewhere safe?
Yeah. Well, right now, I'm taking you to Lost and Found. Just in case if you got lost on purpose.
I'm 22, you know.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Anyway, we're here. So, I think you should be safe for now.
Monty, what are you doing here? I thought you were going to go to the atrium.
Roxy, please. Whatever. But still, it's none of your business. Go away now.
Well, if I catch you doing anything, you're dead.
Okay.
Well, it's safer here now. Oh, child. Are you having fun?
What the? I'm not a child. I'm an adult.
I don't care. So either way,
answer my question. Are you having fun?
Bye.
Get over here, you little kitty. Get over here.
No. I'm glad I have this Monty watch or something. It came out of nowhere, but who cares? Monty, come on, pick up.
Lily, what's happening? Is it not safe over there in the Lost and Found?
A weird bunny lady is chasing me.
No.
That's very rude, Lily. Either way, come meet me at the entrance so I can get you and we can go and hide somewhere.
Okay. Monty, where are you?
I'm coming, I promise. Lily, I'm here. Where are you?
I'm over here. I got you. Hey! Get back over here.
She's catching up to us, Lily. What should we do?
Oh, I got an idea. Run into that door. Maybe we can get out of the pizzaplex.
You actually have a good idea, Lily.
No, I can't get them. It's pouring outside. Oh, Lily, what have you gotten yourself into?
Is everything okay, Lily?
It's just that things haven't been well. It's just that I realized that I'm actually in a coma. And this is all a dream. But what if it isn't?
Hey, you know from experience, things always don't go your way. But you can always think about the good things that happen. And we can strive on to live, right?
You know what, Monty? You're right. Maybe I should strive on with the memories that I have, even if this isn't real. Thank you for being there for me, Monty.
Yeah, but... Hey, there is a light there. Maybe it could lead us somewhere.
Let me look at that. Is that... what I think it is?
What is that place?
Well, my niece is the manager over there. Maybe I could talk to her. Maybe she's over there and not traveling as always.
Well, since if you think this is your dream, maybe she's over there, right?
Well, what?
Well, my niece Anna didn't do good things in the past, and I didn't really like her.
Well, I hope that you can forgive her someday. I hope so.
I'm gonna tell you something, Monty, about what Anna did. She didn't help me when I was suffering back then.
I should have never said this.
Right now, we need to just find out what's going on. But right now, do you want to go to Anna's? You could forgive her, right?
Maybe one day.
You know what, Monty? I think we should go to Anna's. You can come with me if you want to.
Sure, let's go together. Are you ready, Lily?
Yeah. Ready for Monty.
Huh?
Lily? Yeah, Anna. I'm back.
Oh, Lily, it's really nice of you to come home. Yeah, I know.
So how did you get here?
Oh,
the story is...
After literally explaining what happened back in Season 3, Episode 3.
Oh, well, I'm glad you decided to come and forgive me for what I did. I didn't actually realize that you were, you know. And how nice of you to bring this robot?
Well, my name's Monty, so, yeah.
Well, why not y'all help out with drawing the rest of the center of the restaurant for me, please?
Okay.
Wow, thanks. It's been a long time since I've been renovating this place. Like, ever since the color update. Don't you remember back in version 5?
What is she talking about?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's just that, almost every month, this channel will update to with different and new features. But you came in version 8, and you know, barely even knew about anything. At least you now know, right?
Yeah, right.
So guys, what do y'all want to do?
I don't know.
Maybe I should look around this place.
I'm gonna go lay on this chair. It feels very...
Okay. Later. Nice tip. This looks like a cat. Oh well.
I'm so glad you're back, Lily. I'm glad to see you, my niece. So, Aunt Lily, what do you want to do for bonding? Because I don't have my parents anymore. They're gone.
How about we talk about a lot of things together as a family, niece and aunt, right?
Well, at least we'll catch up on what happened, right?
Right.
Remember back in Season 1, Episode 1, when I rejected you? And I hit you in the face back at the hospital? You hit me real hard. Say sorry, please. It's not fair that you are the main character. This is Season 3 and you... I tried to look for you back in Season 2. Season 2, Episode, like... 21 or something. Yeah, I'm sorry, Anna. I didn't mean to hurt you. I just said I was very mad because that porcupine punctured in my leg. Okay, I'll forgive you, but for one condition.
And you know what that is.
Oh no.
So how have you been since, you know, the pilot episode?
Oh, you know, there's so many adventures, it's so boring. But after I fought a robot in space, I don't know what happened.
I'm totally not lying.
Oh, well, I hope you're fine now. It's, to be honest, it's really nice that you came here. Uh-huh. Oh. You already said that last part, but who cares?
Hey, Lily, I got a note that something's waiting for you outside. It's very weird. Oh, and also, it says that it's in the castle.
That's why I said outside.
That is very odd, because back in episode 3... Wait. Oh my god. This is episode 4 already? Well, you're in the main story still, from episode 3 in Pixaplex to today's episode in my restaurant, right? But did you see a castle? I think I know where it might be. Anna, I think it may be time for me to go early this time, because I think I know where my next location is.
Where is it?
The castle.
Hey, Lily, Anna. I'm gonna go back to the Pizzaplex. I know how to fix some problems over there. I may come back soon, but I don't know where.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go tomorrow, Anna. I'm sorry that I have to leave you soon.
Well, okay.
I'm ready to go, Anna. I have everything packed.
I hope you come back soon.
Okay. Bye.
Huh, that was quite a journey. It was so foggy. Man, we're at the castle. And I am in the castle.
This place looks really nice. I wish I could live here. But there's one thing I'm looking for. Like in the season 2 finale, I found some chips. Or crystals or something. I don't even know. And that's how I got my power back in last season. So I can find something here.
This place looks very big, and also quite beautiful.
Come on, Lily. Remember, what happened last season?
Hey! Lily!
Who knows? Not again!
Holy man!
What?
Lily!
Oh, yeah, I remember. I got powers from a weird crystal thingy and stuff. I gotta remember. Ah, yeah. It was through the... they patched it up. I might as well look around for now as I try to find somewhere underground.
Wow, there's so many artifacts now. Very pretty and very well detailed.
Thank you, whoever drew this.
Thanks. I worked really hard on that.
Well, I might as well look around. Yeah, I already said that, but let's look at some of the artifacts. This one looks pretty cool. I don't like much of science, but I would love to study.
A certain someone will continue their studies. Oh, and don't go loud and proud over there. I know you're saying, "Oh, Lily is talking to you. You should study more." Hey, I'm talking to the creator here. I'm not talking to you. Because it might be quite obvious what it might be.
You know, looking around this castle, trying to find where the gem tree is, it's so boring. I just wish I could find a solution. Whoa. What's going on?
light that sound coming from? Why is the castle crumbling? I gotta stay calm. I just need to find Gentry before this place crumbles to the ground. What is happening?
What is that I see?
The gem tree!
I gotta find that entrance. Where is it? There it is. If things couldn't get any harder. I wonder how long I'll get this open.
All I need to do is touch a crystal, and then we'll be fine, right? Okay, I can do this. I can touch the crystal and get out of here, right? Okay, I'll get one. Just one, and it will get me out of here, probably. I hope. This place. It's very dark. I can barely see. I wish I had a flashlight though. Maybe it doesn't matter because maybe this place is endless darkness. I just wish I could find a way to wake up because I remember now that I am in a coma. So I gotta wake up somehow. Hold on.
Episode may contain very kind of violent things, so if you don't want that, so skip the part that talks about that and move on.
Oh Lily, what have you gotten yourself into? Oh my god,
who are you?
I can't really tell you right now. You're in grave danger if you're here.
Grave danger? By what means?
You have touched a chip. Oh man, you shouldn't have done it a second time.
What's so wrong about it?
Okay, this may sound weird, but I have been here for many years, and since you touched a chip, I tried to protect you from entering this dark realm.
From who?
The doctor.
But aren't I in a coma right now? Like, this isn't real, right? This is all in my head.
You may think that, but by entering this place, you're at the end of the road here. There's no way to get out of this place except for, well, defeating the evil, I guess.
What are you talking about specifically?
Do you remember from last season the robot that you had defeated with the doctor inside?
Wait, how do you know? Never mind. Yeah?
Well, your brain created a memory since the chip's powers were controlling you for now. And then they created me to protect you from this power, you know?
But that's what I'm literally here for.
Bon. What are you doing here?
Oh no, Lily, I gotta run. I hope you'll be safe.
Bonnie, don't leave me.
Oh, Lily, all alone yet again. And meet again. Mind if I show you something?
What about it?
Well, after your battle with the robot, it exploded and it created me after you fell into the grasslands. It was so cushiony that you didn't even have any scars. How lucky of you, Lily. You should be proud that you managed to survive almost 5 miles deep into a pool.
Hey, calm down right now. This is no time for, arguing. Because, if my brain created you, then why won't you let me go?
Well, because you killed me.
You mean back in the season 2 finale? You literally destroyed Philly City.
That doesn't matter.
Well, you murdered a lot of people. You murdered almost all of my friends there. Philly City was my hometown, anyway.
Well, I might assure you what is happening now, because I've created something. A disaster that will bring you down. And me, too. Together, we're going to die.
Lily, why? Why did you get superpowers?
Come on, guys.
We need to get out of this fire.
It's been too long.
Come on.
Lily, wake up.
Really, right now.
Everyone, get the patient in the sky and the medical truck.
We need to get out.
Safety.
Well, technically, yes. The fire started because of you, because medical equipment was sold away to make more money and funds for the hospital. And because of you, this hospital is now on fire.
Don't blame it on me. I was the one who fell in a coma.
Well, you should have thought more about it.
I have this feeling.
Who are you?
Who am I? You would never guess.
Who are you? Show yourself!
Oh, would you ever want to know, Lily? Everything has been within your mind. I'm the thing inside it. Ever since... Well, forever! Ha 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 ha